See you. See you. Slower.
You have the blood of many on your conscience.
Hear my prayer.
I see it
Grant
in your eyes.
Blackguard! Bring my husband back to Elf. He's a good man. Honest.
Must be the drop box.
Kobolds.
Gave the signal. Spies should show up in Far Corners before midnight.
Help the poor bloke out. How'd it go with this signal?
I was huffing about minding my own business, when suddenly up he pops and...
That's it, Roach.
Crew helps make soup out to kids.
One minute, next thing I know, I'm bankrupt, with no means to earn a livelihood.
No monsters here, just humans.
Oh!
What?
A witcher. Just what our band of merry men need.
Commander, it's full of monsters and traps. We've dragged out
heathen.
And there's near a dozen.
The eternal flame will burn.
Having trouble?
Nothing fucking but. One ploughing trouble after the other.
But what's it to you? Who are you?
A means to solve your troubles. Radovid sent me.
No, it's you. I've been waiting for you.
Word was you hadn't been able to get inside.
Till yesterday, when we found this. Doesn't look like much, but it's got power of some sort. Opens the entrance.
Great. I'll take that now, if you don't mind.
Here, choke on it, you twit.
Think Philip is still inside?
That we don't know. Only certain thing is, she was there at some point.
Certain? How's that?
We've been after her since Loch Mween. Poking out her eyes weren't enough. Radovid should have gutted her there and then. As it is, she turned into an owl and fled. Flew across Kedwin and Redania, then tucked herself away here.
What can I expect to find inside?
Everything. Anything. It's an old elven temple, the witch Isleheart turned into her hideout. Look at him. Fell into some magic trap, then monsters attacked him. Barely got out alive.
Any of your men still down there?
Dozen or so went in. They's all that came out. Rest are probably dead.
Time I saw her, Philip is still in there.
Don't count on anyone going in to retrieve your corpse.
What do you reckon? Think you'll find something?
That cutthroat. Not on your life. He'll be dead before you can say two prayers.
Gotta be some mechanism that opens this door. Missing one tile. Perfect hideout. For an owl, be a bit harder for me to move around. Maybe I can start it up. A power cell for portals. Feels dead. Maybe a sign will revive it.
Stay back. Not one step closer.
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
Wait. You that witcher the king was supposed to send?
Guessed it. You should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
Not a chance. Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I'm made of stiffer stuff. Besides, something big's set to happen here. I just know it. I learn what it is. Radovid will appreciate it. King will promote me. Maybe even give me a medal.
Think Philip is still here?
Can't rightly know. Sure, we searched a few caverns, but hidden nooks abound. If someone wanted to hide in here, they could easily. Even if they weren't an owl.
What's the big event that's supposed to happen?
Don't know the details, but I came across Philippa Eilhart's notes. Mentioned Ida Emian, Margarita Lowe Antiel, Francesca Finderbear, and Frangilla Vigo. As I see it, they aim to meet here.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Told you already, no chance. Besides, the teleport's power cell. I broke it off. We've to wait till they come for us. Got no choice.
Nobody's gonna come for us. Give me the crystal, I'll get us out of here.
But the monsters?
I'll defend you.
What if you can't?
Be a good little hunter and give me the crystal.
I am a good little hunter. There you go. Oh.
Love letters. Right. Now to activate it. Another inactive portal, missing its power cell. Maybe the Neckers took a liking to it. A tunnel. Wonder where it leads. Got it. chairs. Modest, but a home nonetheless. Agates. Kind Philip always wore around her neck. Except, why are these covered in blood? She either fought someone, or used them in her experiments. Blood-stained surgical instruments. Philip operated on someone here. Notes. Charred, almost completely. Can't read a thing. What's this? Aniseed and birch bark. Powerful disinfectant. A megascope. Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived. A megascope. Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived. Crystal from a megascope. Heavily chipped. Triss will know what to do with this.
Through. Beware.
You're alive. Find anything?
Cremated notes, a necker nest, rats. Nothing interesting.
Why don't I believe you?
Telling you the truth. Awfully prone to suspicion, you hunters.
Not without reason.
Grab him! Get him from both sides!
What? Lost your nerve?
Shit yourself out of fear?
Thank you. made himself at home. Track mud in all over me floors.
Maybe she'll finally move in with him. High time.
Yes, Geralt?
See, you kept the Rose of Remembrance I gave you in Flotsam.
Seems so long ago. Probably because so much has changed.
So, sentimental value. That why you kept it?
Partly. Though, more as a warning.
Been in Novigrad long?
Long enough to know how not to get caught, and survive.
And before you came here, where were you?
Oh, places. Where I managed to get by without your help, too. Which doesn't mean I'm not happy to see you.
Spoke with Radovid. Offered me a contract. To find Philippa.
The bastard. Wasn't enough that he poked her eyes out? Probably wants to torture her some more. You turned him down, of course.
No.
Geralt, you know what he did to her.
Relax. See, I figured if I agreed, I could look for her without his men getting in my way. Fact is, I'm curious to know what happened to her.
So? Learn anything?
Even better. Found this.
A Megascope crystal. It's damaged. But it could still work.
And Francesca's equally hesitant. Neither she nor Ida wishes to decide blindly.
They'll stop hesitating as soon as we convince Kira and Fringilla.
Fringilla's on our side. She'll join us as soon as she's finished some business in Nilfgaard.
Wonderful. That leaves Kira. The problem is, I've still no notion where she could be.
Yennefer and Triss.
Yennefer's never belonged to the Lodge. And Triss? Well, we shall see. I must regain my vision. I can go to Novigrad, then see Arthur de Ballista. The word is, Triss is also carousing about the city.
You still insist? Phil, pardon my saying so, but you will never regenerate your eyes on your own.
Vilgefortz did it. I'm employing the same method, cultivating tissue on precious stones.
It's madness. You will need advanced power. You'll put yourself in great danger.
That's it. That's all I could recover.
I get that right? Philippa says she wants to restore her vision?
Seems she was planning to grow tissue on precious stones.
Makes sense. Found agates covered in blood in her hideout.
If she pulled it off, she'd only be the second person in the world to do so. But the bit about the lodge, that's what I found interesting.
Meaning what exactly?
The names they mentioned. All the most powerful sorceresses. Former members of the Lodge. They clearly mean to revive it.
That good or bad?
Depends for who. Philippa's always said that if magic perishes, so shall this world. And the Lodge was to protect the mages and their interests. Radovid and the Emperor, on the other hand, would not be pleased. Both would have to respect our opinions, and neither likes to share power.
Our opinions? You join them, really?
No. I've got other plans. So, what will you do with the crystal?
Haven't decided. Bet Radovid would be very interested in it.
You're not gonna give it to him, are you?
Probably better if you keep it.
Much better. It'll be safe with me. I'll try to cast a diagnostic spell. Maybe learn something more.
Good luck.
Yes, Geralt?
So long, Triss.
greetings.
Oh, I've had enough.
There's armies across the river. Really?
I must report.
Oh! Fuck!
Here to talk about the contract.
Contract? Ah, yes. Put my mark to something of the sort. Seems a creature's attacking lonely passers-by, abandoning their corpses in gutters around Oxenfurt.
Isn't that something you should look into?
Perhaps, but we've a ploughing war to win. Haven't got the time to clean gutters.
Let's talk about the reward.
Acquit yourself well and you'll not be disappointed. Redanian army's no band of scruffs. We can afford to hire a witcher. I know guildsmen ought to be decently rewarded, but there you've gone too far. I don't have that coin. I see you've taken a more reasonable tack. We're finally getting somewhere, but it's still too much. I see you've taken a more reasonable tack. I see you've taken a more reasonable... Very well. That I can pay with a clear conscience.
I'll take the job. Need to hear some details.
You'll learn everything I know.
Like to examine the victim's bodies.
A corpse is a corpse.
I see the wounds. Might be able to tell what kind of monster killed them.
Ask our Sawbones. He'll know if the corpses have been burned or not. You'll most likely find him in the hut on the riverbank, our impromptu morgue.
Any witnesses to these attacks? Anyone see the beast?
Some woman survived an attack. They say she's not been sober since. I'd try the tavern in Oxenfurt if you're willing to try talking to her.
Won't give me any trouble with the reward, will you?
Nah, I want this out of my hair.
Who do you think you are? Hey,
are you!
This is the ship of His Majesty Radovid V, King of Redania. State your business.
I want to see the king. It's about Philippa Eilhart.
If that's the case, come with me. But no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Witcher, any progress? Have you found Eilhart?
She definitely hid where your men said, but I arrived too late. Fortunately or not, can't really say. There'd been a fire in the hideout. Philip had died in the flames, most likely.
A fitting end for a witch. So, have you any proof?
No, but you have my word.
Your word? You give me your word? Sorry, but Eilhart herself taught me to doubt everyone, especially their word. So we've naught to talk about. Farewell.
You trouble me, Greylox.
Bloody easy. Oi, clumsy horse.
Just what
it's true you killed kings. You and our commander.
Throat's parched, bone dry.
Go fuck your mum's tits.
You've been here, you've been there. So tell me.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Mentioned you have a problem.
Mm-hmm. It's Vess. She took a couple of lads across the river. She plans to hit the Black Ones at Mulberrydale.
So? Sounds about like what guerrilla fighters do.
Yes. When they're ordered to. Whereas I forbade her from leaving camp. Indefinitely.
All right, so you've got a problem. Insubordination. What am I supposed to do about it?
I doubt Vess has entered the village. More likely she and the boys lie in wait in the woods nearby. We must find her before she attacks and stop her. You're a good tracker. Help me.
Count me in.
Thanks, Geralt. I'll owe you a favor. Meet me in Velen beneath the Hanged Man's tree. It's just a short jaunt from there to Mulberrydale.
You've been here, you've been there. So tell me, is it really the fashion among noble grad wenches to shave their cunnies?